superb. What a wonderful round of jumping. Right back to the form he showed here 12 months ago. Vautour, a brilliant performance on the third day at Cheltenham. And he's going to absolutely streak them in the JLT Novices Chase. And what a special performance. Vautour wins, tied for second.
Easy, easy. So easy, so impressive. That the widest margin winner of the week so far. Vautour takes the JLT Novices Chase in style. Ruby asking for some big ones out there. Vautour delivering every time. Wins with his ears pricked. You can see Ruby's joy. Richie will be jumping up and down as well. And for Willie Mullins, his outstanding week continues.
Wow, I think. Look at this horse's ears. There's so much more under the bonnet.
Oh, yeah.
And to watch this horse jump round those fences is a joy to behold. You know, he looked a superstar when he won at the festival last year. He looks every inch that superstar again here.
And I wonder if all of that is saying this is the horse we knew he was. This is how good he is. There's so much more to come. And Willie Mullins, a huge hug there. Let's hear from the man on board, because Ruby is now with Rishi.
I was just saying to Ruby Walsh, that was something special to watch. What was that like to be on his back? An amazing round of jumping.
Yeah, look, people were crabbing him. He wasn't right at Christmas, and I thought he was good at Leopardstown after that, but from the first morning we started schooling him, Willie said, what do you think? Say he was too good. Then the second time we schooled him, he made a mistake, and since then he hasn't looked back. But, like, we thought leaving here last year he was a very special horse, and in fairness to Willie, he's had his eye on one target, and he's nailed him for it, you know, and, look.
Stunning performance, I think, from him. But remember, after the Supreme Norse hurdle last year, and even after the 4 days last year, I thought this was the best performance of the week, and yet everyone came home talking about Fahim. To me, this is a machine, and it's taken me all year to get onto this pitch. I